Hey food fam, welcome back to my YouTube channel, and if you're new, you're always welcome to your boo. So like, comment, and subscribe to become a part of the foo fam. In today's video, I'm going to be attempting to get rid of these dark marks that I have on my face. I don't know if you guys can see them. Alright, so if it's not obvious enough, I am going to be using turmeric powder. I actually bought this from Amazon, and this is what it looks like. It is organic turmeric powder. I wanted mine straight from the ground. Where does turmeric powder come from? Hold on, it's hot in here. Like I was saying, if you guys don't know what turmeric powder is, neither do I. So we're gonna learn together. It says you could use it for smoothies, tea, cooking smoothies? You could cook with this? Hold on. Turmeric powder is produced from pure turmeric rhizomes, and it's packed with All right, so I have my ingredients in front of me, and I'm gonna just go ahead and mix them. I don't know exactly how much to use, so I'm just gonna eyeball it. All right, so this is what it's looking like so far. I have not mixed yet. I'm gonna mix it now. So I obviously did not put enough liquids in here, so I'm just gonna add water. And I think you can add water because most of the people that I watch their videos, they used water. I just wanted to be extra and use the apple cider vinegar and the honey because I have them. So I'm gonna mix this up again. Okay, so I'm just gonna let that sit there, and I'm going to just tell y'all what date today is. All right, so today is... Where is it? All right, today is May 17th. Hopefully I can see that. Hey Siri, what date is today?
It's Sunday, May 17th, 2020.
Okay, so I'm gonna be doing this for a 5-day period or a 7-day period, depends on if I see results or not after day 5. If I don't, I'm not gonna waste my time, but if I do, then I'm gonna keep going. I'm gonna stop blabbering and start putting this on my face. I think I'm just gonna use my hands actually. All right, so we got real close, real quick, and I'm just gonna be using my fingers to apply this on my face. I don't know how this is supposed to go, but I read on Google that you're supposed to leave this on your face for 10 to 15 minutes. Hey Siri, set a timer for 15 minutes.
Okay, 15 minutes and counting.
Thank you. Hold up, my eyes burning. I still have a whole bunch left. I'm gonna save that for tomorrow because I'm not gonna waste this. And I'm gonna wait 15 minutes and then I'll be back to wrap up my day one. So one thing you guys have to know if you wanna try this out, turmeric powder stains the heck out of you, out of your fingers, your face, your clothes, whatever it is. So I was very careful not to get it on my clothes, so you do the same. But look at my fingers. Like, next time I'm not gonna be applying this with my fingers. Also, I have this rag that I'm gonna stop using now because it's overused. So I'm gonna be just washing my face with this rag only. I'm gonna go ahead and wipe this off and rinse it off, and I'll show you guys my face afterwards. All right, now I'm gonna be taking this coconut oil and I'm gonna be applying it all over my face because I did not moisturize yet and my face is literally cracking right now. Like, oh. All right, so remember I told y'all that this stains? It really, really does. And I think I went a little bit crazy with the exfoliating just now because my skin feels like it has been torn and abused. So a pro tip to you, because I Googled it, if when you're done with the turmeric powder, your face is stained like mine was, just apply coconut oil on it. Coconut oil is very, very good at removing things on your face like makeup, so stains would just be one of those. And yeah, I'm gonna be checking back in on day 2. And it is day 2. So guys, I already washed my face and I did not moisturize this time, so I learned from yesterday. So because of that, my face is like really stiff and dry, so I'm gonna go ahead and get this mask on right away. This is how I conserve the mask, because you know I made too much yesterday. And this time I'm not gonna use my fingers, I'm gonna use this brush that I don't use anymore. And yeah, same old, I'm just gonna apply that. But before I apply it, I'm gonna mix it. This is what it looks like. I already have my timer set for 15 minutes. I'm gonna wait for that to finish and then I'm gonna scrub my face with that rag. By the way, I don't wanna see that rag. It's not white anymore, let's just say that. And then I'll be back to show you what it looks like. So now I'm gonna go in with my coconut oil. You already know the drill by now. And yesterday I actually put too much. I was sleeping uncomfortably. So I don't know if I see results yet, like my dark spots lightening up. I don't know if I see that yet, but I didn't like truly check. So on day 3 or day 4, we're gonna do like a comparison from day 3 or 4 to day 1. All right guys, so it's day 3. We're gonna just do the same old. Alright guys, so it is day 4 and I'm going to apply the mask. Here's the mask, and I do want to say that this is my second time changing this mask, so I feel like I'm gonna let each little batch last 2 to 3 days. So yeah. So I just rinsed off the mask, and remember I told you guys either on day 3 or day 4 we're gonna do a little comparison to day 1. Now I'm not expecting any crazy differences. If there are some, then that'll be amazing. But I do believe there are some slight differences though. I am not gonna spoil it for you guys, just keep watching. So that was it guys. I'm not sure if you guys can see a difference, but I actually can. I feel like my skin is brighter and also way softer. I just can't wait to see like the official day 1 picture compared to the day 7 picture. Now if you excuse me, my face is very dry right now. So I'm just going to be applying my coconut oil. And yeah, this is my face on day 4. And it is day 5. Guys, I do want to say in advance, ignore any background movements that you may see. My boyfriend is over, so he's just chilling in back. But I'm still not getting used to this. Like, whenever I'm done washing my face, I cannot put any lotion or any products on my face because this thing calls for no products. So I'm literally like forcing myself to not act like I'm dying right now, but I really am. I cannot live like this. So I'm gonna go ahead and slap this mixture on and update y'all when I'm done. Remember I told you guys that I actually put this in my fridge? Well, you don't have to because the fridge will make it like freeze your pores. And I think the whole idea of this is for this to be able to go in your pores. So I just left it out and it still smells the same, looks the same, the color has not changed. So that's something that you guys can do too. You can leave it out and it's not gonna go bad. So I don't think I'm gonna change this batch because I'm already on day 5. So why would I change it? I'm pretty confident that it'll be able to last me for an extra 2 days, so that's the plan. I'm gonna go ahead and stop now and set my timer for 15 minutes and I'll be back. Alright guys, so I just rinsed it off and I just really quickly wanted to show you guys my face just in case there are any differences that you can spot that I cannot. So that's what I'm gonna do. Alright, so you guys already know the procedure. Now I'm just gonna put some coconut oil on my face and call it a night. And I will see you guys on day 6. We are almost there. I am so excited. Okay, see you on day 6. Oh my gosh, it's day 6. Okay, y'all. So at this point, you already know everything that's going on. So as I'm applying this mask on, I wanna tell you guys a little bit about what's been happening. I believe since yesterday, or maybe the night of the day before yesterday, I started to get like little bumps on my face. And today I had a huge bump right here and I popped it, which you should never do. So I am pretty sure that my cycle is coming on. I'm sorry if that's TMI, but... And also, I've been very moody. Personally, for me, that tells me when my cycle is gonna start. So I know for a fact that this is going on, and because this was going on, my skin will be affected and is already starting to be affected. I believe by the end of this little challenge, which is tomorrow, day 7, I'm gonna have a bit of bumps on my face, but we're not gonna be checking for bumps. We're gonna be checking for discoloration and dark marks. So yeah, just keep that in mind. I am back and it is now day 7. I am so excited. Y'all have no idea how many nights I was too lazy to finish. Timer for 15. Actually, no, stop. Y'all, I just took a screenshot. Y'all, like I was saying, since today's the last day and I'm like really happy and I'm really hoping I see results, I'm gonna set the timer for 20 minutes today instead of 15 minutes. Hey Siri, set a timer for 20 minutes.
Okay, your timer is set for 20 minutes.
Thank you, girl. Okay, I'll be back with my results, y'all. Y'all, I'm back. I am so excited. I actually bought y'all a present. One second. So, do y'all remember that white rag I showed y'all in the beginning of this video? And I told you guys that rag would be dedicated to only rinsing my face with turmeric powder? Well, this is the rag now. I kid you not, this is it. This rag was once white. Now it's literally stained yellow, orange, whatever. Like, it is just stained. Anyways, I wanted to share with you guys what I learned from this mask and also what I think you should do and what not to do based on my little experience that I had in the past 7 days. And I also wanted to show you guys my official before and after comparison and results. Alright guys, so one thing to keep in mind is that this will most definitely stain your skin. And by that I mean like your fingers, your nails, your face. If it gets on any part of your body, it will get stained. Before this video, I actually had this cute little white shirt on. I had to take it off because I was not gonna risk it. Another thing is, don't expect results overnight. Now I know that that may sound a bit hypocritical because I'm doing a 7-day challenge and I'm expecting results. But in reality, the results that I'm expecting are not like all the marks that I had on my face, they're gonna be gone. Like, no, I'm pretty sure this was meant to fade your marks, and if that's the case, then this most definitely did that. And one last tip for you guys, I would recommend that you do the same thing that I did, which is use the same rag or same towel, because you don't want to mess up all of your rags. So yeah, that's what I wanted to tell y'all. And now we're going to stop talking and get on with the results. All Alright guys, so those are basically my results. As you can see, my skin is not only glowing, but my skin is also so much more smoother. And you can see that by appearance as well, because obviously you guys cannot feel my face. The other day, I was feeling on my face and it was like I had no skin on my face. So I would not recommend doing this challenge for too long, because I feel like a huge difference that you notice right away, like the very first day of doing it, is that your skin is extremely soft. If you are anyone that you know is thinking about trying the turmeric face mask, I'd say do it, as long as you keep in mind what I told you guys when it comes to the stains and everything like that. But definitely do it, you never know, try something new. But that will be the end of this video, guys. I really hope you guys enjoyed. If you did, please let me know by liking this video and also commenting what you liked about it and what other videos you want to see next. While you're at it, also subscribe to my channel. We are trying to reach 4,000 subscribers before the end of June. We can do it, y'all. I do say this from the bottom of my heart. Thank you so very much for watching, and I hope to see you guys in my next video. Bye, Fufu out. Love you.